The point after is. Pass was incomplete. Penalty flag on the pair. Again, at 40. Number 32, the ball carrier, Moises Vargas for the Dons. Pass was incomplete. Touchdown, Dons. Touchdown number 5. Good. The score with 7 minutes and 54 seconds left in the first quarter of the Dons. Number 40, Emiliano Alcantar on Bastian Urrego. For the Dons, back to receive number 1, Christian Densler. On the tackle, number 50. Number 32, the ball carrier for the Dons, and the Dons' first down. Tackled by a host of Dons. I Chaya Sanchez, and Christian Dancer, number one. Number five takes the kickoff. Touchdown, Dawg. The touchdown pass to number one, Christian. Penalty flag is on the play. Penalty flags are on the field. Located right by the utility bin. Number 32, the ball carrier. Penalty on the play. Number 42, the ball carrier, William Reed, for the touchdown, God. The point after attempt. For the Falcons, back to receive. Fumble on the play. Number six for the Dons receives, recovers the fumble. Gilbert Kolayan. Dons will take over. Touchdown, Dawg. for the Diamonds on the point extra. Number 19. The kick is good. Lopez. Penalty flag on the play. Number 21, the ball carrier, Brian Rodgers. Number 21, the ball carrier for the Falcons, Brian Rodriguez. Penalty flags are on. Touchdown! Pass complete to number 5, Chaz Sanchez. From the quarterback, number 8, David. The extra point attempt is no good. For the Dons. Number 21, the ball carrier, Brian Rodriguez. That's the end of the Number 21 for the Falcons. Number three, the ball carrier for the Falcons, Tom. Quarterback for the Dons, number 8, David Sagoon. For the Dons, number 20, the ball carrier. Number 20. For the Dons, number 20, the ball carrier, Connor Dufresne. Number 7, the ball. Want to remind you, we've got our. Pass complete to number 7. On the quarterback keeper, number. Number 20, the ball carrier, Conrad Dufresne. Tackle was made. Thank you. Number three keeps the ball, Tony. Tackle was made by number three. At Lance Stadium. Special thank you to the Regiment Gold Marching Band down at the east end of the field for coming out and supporting the football team. Thank you so much, band.